All right, this is part two of your Pure Stock $2,000 to win here at Flomaton Speedway on this beautiful Monday night. It is 10:47 p.m. and this is how we roll on Memorial Day. Each and every year here at Flomaton, they put on an awesome show all night long, and this is where it's all about right here. $2,000 to win, Pure Stocks, Southern Dirt Track Report here, and here we go. The X1 has dominated this race, but watch out from the back because there's a couple of cars there teasing with them right now, and we're a little bit more than halfway over here, so let's see what's going to happen. Green flags out. Zero is looking on the inside. Caution flies this time, the 89 spins. Caution out. All right, here we go on the restart here. The leader is the 00. X1 will be on the inside, the 95 on the outside, and they waved off. They have waved off the start here. All right, here we go. On the restart here. Oh, 00 spins. Nobody hits him. He stays straight. Yellow flag is out. Right, here we go on the restart here. The 95 is your leader. Watch out for that X1 because he's been a player in this game all night long. Push it out. The 99 and the 89, I believe the 89 it was, spins. Come out of two, but they're back straight, so I'm not sure which two it was. Caution out. All right, lights out here. It's gonna be a green, then two to go. checkered. There's your checker flag, goes to the 95, $2,000 to that young man. Followed by the 20, the X1, the 00, the 45, the 51, the 111, the 99, the 157, the 10, the 826, the 89. That's not official now, but that is how it ends here tonight. $2,000 richer there for the 95.